and this episode of Trekking Through.
Freight Train and Pickles climb up over Mahoosuc Arm to Old Speck, the first 4,000 footer in Maine. The next day, they hike over the rocky peaks of Baldplate Mountain, past beautiful lakes, and through colorful foliage. With almost no food to spare, they make it to a road crossing and head to the cabin hostel for a home-cooked meal and some much-needed rest.
Picked off like four spiders.
Good morning. We just woke up here in this little campsite right past Mahoosuc Notch. We are about to go up Old Speck, which is like the first 4,000 footer in Maine. It's supposed to be kind of a tough climb, so that'll get us nice and warmed up first thing this morning. Just hiking through Maine today. Pretty excited about it. It's a beautiful day. Sun's out. The leaves are kind of slowly starting to turn. Magical fall air. Alright, so we're leaving the stealth spot. Heading out. About to climb up Old Speck. Ugh. Yeah, this would have sucked to camp over here. This is cool. Don't get wet.
How do you do that so easily?
There's spots that don't have water.
Yeah, but the thing is, my balance isn't that great in the morning. It takes me a while to get used to my own weight.
Yeah. Just jump to that thing.
What? Really?
Yeah. Nice move. There you go. Root scramble. Not a rock scramble. This is awesome.
Oh, you make my heart stop every time.
He's climbing. And I'm just precariously balanced on this rock. Ah. She's up. Like climbing a ladder. Oh no, I put my foot in the mud.
Really?
Yeah.
How much?
Just a lid.
Is it walking up?
Yeah. Oh well. So it begins. Wow.
Is that where we're going?
Yeah, it's the fire tower over there.
Yeah.
This is rough right here.
Beware the up swamp.
I know. It's like, what? Oh, yeah. I got this. Ready?
You literally made a...
Really? This could be it.
Look at people go around. Wow. That's awesome.
Ooh, look at this pond. Oh, it's beautiful. Wow. It's gorgeous. How the heck did we get across, though?
Wow.
The trail's over there. Trail maintenance done by local beavers. Thanks, beavers, for making this pond and this trail. Old Speck Mountain, first 4,000 footer in Maine. Dropped our packs here. 0.3 mile spur to the summit. There's a fire tower up there, which I never skip a fire tower.
Not you. Therefore, not me. I'm trying to sleep up.
Oh, yeah. Fire tower. Pretty sweet. No stairs on this one, just a ladder.
Straight up.
Sketchy. Quite a view. 360.
It's beautiful. This ladder.
We are in Maine. Look at that.
Maine.
That's all Maine. See you, New Hampshire. We have Maine.
Oh man, it's coming for us.
Yeah, I know. It's getting closer.
It's gonna be here.
Is
in
it
like,
actually?
Yeah, it's gonna it's be here in 15 minutes.
All right.
Are we going down?
We're going down. I wonder what that mountain is. I think that's what we're climbing next today. Yeah. Or first thing tomorrow morning. Mm-hmm. Whoa, foliage, almost foliage time. Beautiful. Look at all these little bubbly mushrooms. It's pretty cool.
They're cute and slightly disturbing.
All right, we're at Grafton Notch. Just came down from Old Speck. That was a lot longer than it looks like. Wow.
that's pretty imposing. So that's what we just came down. Oh look, Pickles found a picnic table.
I can't have this on your pole, my tent.
Oh, here's maybe we can get him.
Mm-hmm. Waiting for that hitch. All right, well, we're going back in the woods.
I'm realizing now that I took my pants off that I got a lot of
little scrapes.
Scraped up from the bushwhacking.
Yeah, I kind of did too.
Bouldering.
Mm-hmm. Look at that. All right, there's the shelter that way.
Hmm.
Found ourselves in a nice little spot here. We did like only 10 miles today, but we got a little bit of service finally and booked ourselves a private room in a hostel 2 nights from now. So this is fine to get there by then. And it also is kind of starting to rain a little bit, and we're about to go over some rock scrambling peaks. So tomorrow's supposed to be beautiful, so we're just gonna save it for then. Seemed like the smart thing to do. But yeah, we're just gonna cook dinner and go to bed early. Sounds amazing right now.
Coffee. I don't usually make it in the morning, but so good.
Getting ready to leave, filled some water, downloaded some more podcasts with the tiny little shred of Wi-Fi we found.
Yeah, now I want to show you the logbook that...
Sign the logbook, which is something we don't do too often.
No.
Because we don't like to stay at the shelters.
I don't usually...
Oh, it's little Sebastian.
Wait.
We are about to head out and go...
Oh my god.
We're about to go up Baldplate Mountain, which is like, geez, my hair's crazy. it's like one of the coolest peaks apparently in Maine. It's like a nice bald, rocky surface, and it's not raining. It's looking pretty nice today. I think the sky is gonna turn blue pretty soon, I hope. So yeah, should be fun. Oh yeah, we should download like some Legend of Zelda soundtracks. Cool tree roots. I like that everywhere. This whole trail is just a running stream. Baldplate Mountain, West Peak. Not quite a 4,000 footer.
This is a peak?
Yeah, this is the first summit.
How many are we doing today?
A lot. Like six. Four, just four actually. Four peaks.
Let's see.
Just one.
Wait.
Two, three, four. Five, I guess. Depends what you count as a peak, I suppose. We are in a cloud. Oh, now we're coming below the cloud. The cloud's like at eye level with us.
Wow. The foliage over there. This stuff sketches me out. I don't know if I can just balance. That's so scary.
Turn around and crawl down it, that, like a ladder.
Want to
hold your poles?
No. Thank you, though. Are you gonna walk down it?
I don't know what I'm gonna do yet. I'll have to wait and see. I might crab walk down it. Or maybe I'll slide down the rock.
Oh my god, please don't hurt yourself. You make it look so easy. But the rungs are all kind of rounded.
The rungs are rounded?
A little bit. Wow. Good job, Bri.
Look, she's where we just were. We got some views. Almost don't want to climb up into the clouds again. I have to climb up that. Looks like the clouds are blowing off, kind of. Wow. You got this. This Baldplate East Peak. I made it. Not much for views though, unfortunately.
It's a big running bird.
Pretty cool looking.
Hey there, bird.
Hi, bird.
Freaking mountain chicken.
Hi, Bri.
Hello.
How you doing?
I'm on the rock.
Foliage poking out between the clouds looks unbelievable. I wish we could see it. Well, we'll get below this cloud soon, I think, and then we'll get a glimpse.
This little metal thing. Watch. Well, okay.
Nice little spot for a snack break.
Really cool. It's really hard to capture this waterfall. It's so cool.
It's a cool trail. And up we go.
Are coming in nice. What a day.
Oh, is that what you think? It's because they have these stupid snow caps on and it's gonna throw off the aerodynamic. Home sweet home. Wow.
Wow, fall's here, the colors are amazing. You're almost there. So excited. Nice little sit spot for dinner. Sun setting over the foliage. Some cool cliffs. What's for dinner?
Chips. I have tuna and pistachios. And pickles that Andy gave me and I still haven't eaten.
So. And then we got bagels and beef jerky. Good morning. Last night was a little chilly, but I slept pretty good. Looks like it's beautiful today, not a cloud in the sky. We're just gonna hike about 4 miles into town, and then gonna get a ride to a little place that we're staying at tonight, hopefully get some food because we're like out of food. So we have like just a few snacks to last us the 4 miles to the road crossing. So yeah, we gotta get up and get moving so we don't starve.
All right, let's keep going. Viewpoint.
See about that. That's pretty sweet. That is Moody Mountain. We're about to go up. This is a cool little cliff. Ready for it? It's coming. Oh, that was perfect.
Yeah, that was really incredible.
Killed it. Nice, babe.
Whew. Now we're up here. The view from Moody Mountain.
Colors are... Bless you. Almost there. How's the candy?
Good.
We just called and have a ride coming to pick us up at the bottom of this mountain.
How far away is that?
1.4. So, and then we're going to go into Andover, stay at this little hostel place, and get some food because we're almost out of food. This is literally all the food we have left. A couple candy bars.
Some of that's trash.
Some of that's trash, yeah.
Whoa.
Hello.
Yep.
Sweet.
And we're here at the cabin. Sweet little hostel here.
The bond that they have.
I literally thought that was
this is a family dinner at the cabin.
Yeah, I just think it's the worst thing this kid's life.
Yeah, that might be true.
Thank you. This place is so cool. Good.
Well, I love shepherd's pie.
And I don't like strawberry.
I think that
it's
is
so good.
Oh, yeah. It's so good.
My mom would make it all the time growing up.
What is the potential issue?